Hey yo, everybody, this is SkillzWG, and welcome back to another episode here in my single player world. How's everybody doing today? Hope you guys are doing wonderful. Today, guys, I want to show you a little bit what we did in our live stream we had the other day, which was pretty awesome, I gotta say, it was pretty good. Oh my great goodness, I had the fan on. Hopefully you didn't hear that. If you did, it's off now. So you see this little pathway we got going on here, right? Yeah, we did that in the live stream the other day. We tried to get some ideas flowing to see what we could get for a pathway. We had a little idea to have a straight path, but it didn't work. I don't think it's going to work very well with the kind of terrain we have. It just didn't work very well, but this looks pretty good. Just like this. Just like on a nice wraparound, I think it's going to do really well. I always like the stone against the grass, too. Yeah. So look at this. Look at my lamps. Aren't they special? They look like, well, lamps. But they're amazing. They're my lamps. They're amazing. So it's pretty simple. Some basic lamps. I might change that later. I do not know what I should change it to later. I really don't want... Oh, you know what I should get? I should get some hardened clay. Woo! I just thought of an idea. I'm smart. And then last episode, we built this thingy here, right? Our chicken shop dealio, which... Oh, man, I thought I couldn't hear him. I was like, oh, my goodness. So, 23 chicken, doing pretty good. Did I turn it off? I think... Oh, wow, I turned it off. Oh, well, we got some chickens to throw in here. Right? I'll come back later and finish it up. Let's do a stack. We got one. Oh, get in there. Good chicken. And any more? All right, well, holy moly. I should have focused. I haven't paid attention. How many are in here? Oh my goodness, they're just chicken pooping all over the place. Alright. So no wonder they haven't gone any higher. I should probably fix that. I think I put the redstone right here. Look at this. Look how smart I am. Oh. Here. Ah! Alright. Whatever. I'm going to stick it with that. I'll put these eggs somewhere else. I'm getting all confused here. I'll put the eggs right in here right now. Perfect, right? Hey, look, I got a little baby chicken in there. I really want to throw those eggs in there and get a lot more chickens. I really want to go faster. Okay, but anyway, so we did that. As you can see in my hotbar, I have some diamond tools and some enchantments on them, blah, blah, blah. Down here I got some books. Finally got enough cows to... get enough leather and make enough books shelves here. So we get up to level 30. Can't enchant that. That's not cool. And this. So 30, efficiency 5. I might do that next time. So I only got efficiency 3 and breaking 3 on here. And I'm breaking on my pickaxe. But up here. Oh, yeah. And I put this here. Wait, what? No, that's fine. I'm going to leave it like that. Or I could do like this. I could go like this, right? What about like that? And then I can fold it up if I don't like it. It's like a folding table. I just made the first folding table in Minecraft. Everybody, remember this face. Remember this face. I made the folding table. Don't forget it, okay? Don't forget that face. What do you look like again? I don't even remember. What am I doing? I lost all sorts of focus when I came up here. Oh, yeah. Tools. So, I also have a diamond sword, but I'm not using it. I have a Fortune 3 iron pickaxe, which works, and an efficiency 4 silk touch diamond pickaxe. So, I got the Fortune 3 on the iron because my first... Wait, why didn't I get it on this? I have no idea why. Whatever, I have it on my iron pickaxe. It doesn't matter, it works. And then I went down and I found literally 5 different sets of diamonds in one, like, mining shaft line dealio. And was quite amazed, and I got up to... Wait, did I even show how many diamonds I had? 40-some I did have. 42 plus you know, what I used to make all this. I am quite amazed. Oh, you know what I should make? Oh my goodness, I didn't even think about this. We need to make a diamond helmet. Boop. And some boots, because we need some feather following and everything like that. Yeah, but I don't have 30 levels yet, so we'll put those in there for now. We'll come back later to that. But today I actually wanted to try to start work on a building for this guy right here. The enchantment table. So, we're going to have to move some cows and junk. I don't know why I put them right here. I wanted to put the enchantment room. I want it to be like a tower. I want it to be some kind of tower. So we're going to build a tower up there. And then on top have it like the enchantment area, I guess. I hope. What am I going to do with these cows? I have enough of these. I can move them over a bit. Let's do something like so. We need to make like an actual farm for these guys. So let's move them over here. Maybe we get some cows to actually work with us here, huh? Maybe. Oops, stuck. Shtick. Alright, cows. Well, this isn't big enough for you all. Now, I need some wheat. Let's get some wheat real quick. Do I have wheat on me? No. Let's get some wheat, because we gotta move these cows. This is gonna be a pain. Ah! Okay, wheat. Hello? Oh my. Okay. Got scared. I was like, no, where'd all me wheat go? Folding table. Still amazing. Hey, look, they're already. How? How did that guy get out? Dang you, cow. How do you do this? You are amazing. Oh, and look at this cow. He's coming in for me. Hey, stupid. Hey, stupid one over there. Okay, come here. No. What are you guys doing here? Yeah. Why are you stuck? Are you stuck? Come on, guys. We want them all over here. Any stragglers will be left behind for good. Oh no. No! Okay, that can go there. There, I guess that'll do. Is that gonna do? Maybe this'll do. Hopefully. Eh, it's whatever. I now have no gate to get in, but that's okay. Get rid of this, and then we'll start work on our enchantment area. You know what I should do? Actually, since I have a silk touch pickaxe, I have a brilliant idea because I do not want to waste any wood here. Let's go over here. Let's go grab my silk touch pick real quick. It should be up here. Yeah. Silk touch. Alright, we're going to use it wisely. Kind of wisely. Not super wise, but it'll do. And we're going to pick these bookcases up. Yeah. There we go. And last one, alright. And then we can grab this bad boy. And then we'll have enough. Let's see, where did I put them all? There they are. Alright, so what I'm thinking here, let's grab some. I'm kind of guessing how we're going to build this. I never really built a tower in Minecraft before. So we'll see how this goes. Stay over there, cows. You're okay over there. So this might be the worst thing in the world, or this could be the coolest. So let's start. We're gonna have to make it. Boom. Boom. Alright. Let's go up a couple. One, two, three. Wait, the middle's here. One, two, three. Duh. So let's try something like that. Let's not go too high. Let's go a little bit higher than that, though. Yeah. So how is this going to work? We're definitely going to use a lot of stone for this part of the building, I think. We're going to do a lot more stone and then oak. Maybe. Not 100% sure yet. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's do this. Let's go up from here. Go up 3. That should be, like, high enough. 3... Get rid of the bottom layer, though. Ah! Get a nice design here. Okay. No, we gotta make that part a lot higher, actually. Yeah, okay. We need to make that part higher. Let's go up. Why am I using all my oak? All my stuff on this. Give me some of this. Some of this. Alright, let's go up 1, 2, 3 more. Dang, this is going to be a tall tower. There we go. I should eat before I die. Alright, let's take a look. Let's take a look at this. See where we're at. If we get anything good. Come on, cobble. Alright, now I'm thinking more of a wave kind of design, maybe. Using stone and whatnot. And then at the top, we're gonna have... Let's try this. It's gonna be more like a layer. This is the layer where the enchantment table is going to be. Okay, place the blocks in the right directions, okay. So actually, I should go up there and see how wide it is. So it needs to be at least wide. So if the enchantment table is even in the middle here, oh, it should be. It should be wide enough by far. And any, if we need to, we can just pop it out one more. Something like so. On each side. What should I do? Oh no! Okay, good. that's so funny. I was like, oh no, I'm out of stuff. Alright, so let's... Man, I'm almost thinking we should get some regular stone instead of cobblestone. But then again, maybe I should get some stone into it. Ah! Alright, this is kind of like a shape I have in my head, okay? This is a shape I have in my head where it's gonna... Grab that. Where it's going to go thicker... skinnier and then thicker on the top there. Oh boy, what am I even doing? I've never done this before, so this will be really interesting. I tell you what, I'm going to take a little break now and try to get something going on here, and then I'll come back with you with a little bit of a progress update, and we'll see where we are from there, okay? Alright, see you in a second. Alright, well, it's been a good half hour to 45 minutes. boy, this is a tough. I've never done this. This is tough. This is what I've came up with. No, it is kind of what I came up with, but there's way too much cobblestone. I wanted to kind of stick with cobblestone, you know, like these two buildings, but maybe we might veer off from that now that we've got some stuff going on. And might change it to stone brick. Maybe not. I don't know. I kind of like it with the houses, but just way too much in this tower here. So I did a little bit of work and seen what it would look like on this side. Not too bad. I like it a lot better, I can say that. Just a little bit of minor detail work that I need to figure out, but it's doing pretty good. Actually, I already see something I forgot to do. Go like this. And then, like so. I think that might help a little. Yeah, that helped a little, actually. So that's good. I'm going to change this over here yet, so don't worry. But I want to kind of go up here and with you guys and try to see what we can get for a design. So what I was thinking this. So let's see, where's my enchantment table? So put one right, a poita. So that means here and here, there will be a place to put the bookshelf. So we can go dun-dun-dun. I think this one would even count, so let's kind of pillar up. Don't make him look too, you know. There we go. Something like that. I have 4 more to go, huh? Okay, well, that was pretty easy. Is that 30 levels or not? That's 28. Why do they make it so annoying? Oh, my sweet goodness. Okay, well, I guess that's okay. We might even take one out from here. Oh, that's not silk touch. No! I don't know what to do now. I'm so nervous. All right, well, we'll fix it. So that's what I'm thinking about that. And maybe pop some of this up here, huh? Can we go for a cobblestone thing around the edges, maybe? What is it? A cobblestone fence around the edges, maybe? Let's see. Does it look weird like that? I don't know. Let's get some more here. Oh, I gotta forget. Can't forget that I don't have feather falling on my shoes anymore. Actually, I don't even have shoes. No! Mom, pay for my shoes, please. I'm so hungry. Yeah, that didn't make no sense. Let's kind of come around. Let's just do that. See what that looks like. I guess that's the wrong side, though, here. Kind of come all the way around. It's connecting to the bookshelves. And I mean, I guess you really won't see it. Let's go check. Let's go check. So when I built this, I'm like, man, we could get like a tiny stairway up. Nope. Not even that. Made it smaller than that. It's okay. That's okay. Here, let's keep going. I actually don't mind that. Let's look from this side. Obviously, it's not going to be as... Okay, I have a idea that might help a lot with it. Wait, why does that look so different? Does that look different? Oh, probably because it's connected. It's floating on this side, right? Right in the corner? Yeah, so let's do this. Got my books. Go up here. And put one right there. That might do a little bit. That's a little bit better. Yeah, I like that better. Okay, so let's head back up. I want to do like a little... I don't know. I kind of want to keep it open. I want to keep it open in a way so that I can like look out and see, oh, look how fancy that is. So what I'm thinking about doing, let's do something like this. Go pop, pop. Let's bring these up. Like so. Actually, I didn't even go all the way around yet. I guess I could put it in the corners right now. Perfect. And then that's all the way around. One. Whoa, fell in the hole. There we go. That's pretty good. Which ones are these? It's this one and that one. Not too sure about the bookcases, but I guess it'll have to do for now. That's okay. It's okay. I wish you could have like a tool in Minecraft that could say, hey, don't connect to that stupid thing. And then maybe make some kind of roof on this, huh? That would be kind of cool. Do you think a pointed roof would look best? A wooden and stone pointed roof. What would look good? Let's take a look. Ooh, that might not look too bad. Might not look too bad. Yeah, we might try something like that. Or a pointed kind of roof or a circular room. Or a circular roof on there. Maybe that'll do good. But I think I'm gonna try the pointed roof. I think that might work best for you. So let me go on doing that. Folding table's amazing. Let me go on and build that, and then we'll see where we're at from there.
Oh.
Hello. Hi. Yes, didn't see you there. I don't do this for fun. You didn't see anything. Get out of here. This is not your place to be. Get out of here. Maybe they left. Alright, I'm back. I was not watching chickens die or anything. Nope. Yeah, so before I get too close, I already kind of gave you a glimpse of it. But here we go. Ready for this? Folding table. Look at it. I was about to say folding chair. Folding table isn't amazing, dude. This is what we have created today. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. No. you guys ready? Okay, this is what I came up with. It's turning nighttime again. Gosh dang. Will I ever... Actually, you know what? You know what? Before we reveal it, I wanted to go to bed because I wanted to see it in the sunrise. I don't know if I can see it in the sunrise, but I want to see it in the sunrise. When I come out this door... No. when I come out this door, you'll be able to see it because I'm going to turn right for it, okay? Let me in. It's not completely done, but pretty good, I think. Pretty close. I really enjoy it, actually. So, ready? Oh, the sunrise in the background. Here we go, baby. Picture taken, yes. Look at it. Isn't it beautiful. Oh my gosh, that took. This is one of the longest. Probably not the longest by any means, but one of the most confusing buildings I've ever created. Mainly for the fact that it's. I've never done a building like this. Or a tower. Never been a tower, but man, I think it turned out actually pretty good after a while. It's been a good amount of time on this thing. I built the thing up at the beginning with the three there and then the logs in the middle. When I put the stone around it, you saw that I had to take all this out and then put it all back in. Well, I had to do that. Then I went to the top and I was doing the roof. And at that point, I built it really big, like wide and huge. So I had built it up, but then tore it all back down to build that. But yeah, that's where we're at right now. I think it looks pretty good. I don't know about the inside. I thought that would be better. Nah, it's all right. I think it looks pretty good. It matches the theme we got going on here. Dark oak roof and a dark oak roof. I think it looks good. And then they got the spruce. I might switch to spruce. I ain't gonna lie, guys. I might switch to spruce. Oak is just hard to get. Spruce, you get those giant trees. Easy to cut down, as you see way down there. Just a lot easier, in my opinion. So I might just start changing to spruce. But yeah, what do you guys think? All right. So yeah, I mean, it's about even everywhere on each side, every way around. What was I saying? I mean, nothing different on any side. But then you go up in here, right? Nothing fancy here. Just got oak flooring. I might change this up just a bit. Gonna go straight up. I want to put some kind of chandelier probably in the middle here because I think this would be a very good spot for it. Kind of come down, shine some light around the area. Because right now I got just torches. Boo, torches. But I think that might help out quite a bit. I could actually probably hide some glowstone in there instead of having this weird thing pop up. But yeah, anyways, I got some chests over here, over here. I haven't filled anything in there. I need to make an anvil, and I'll put it right over here. Maybe even two to fill it up. But I could put like some enchanted armor, or maybe even just the lapis in there, or something. Then I could put enchanted books in here, this or that, whatever I want to do. I tend to find that when I build this, and after a certain period of time, I go to the end and build the end Enderman farm. I don't use this very often. I will still use it, but not very often. Let's quickly. I really want to get that anvil in there for some reason. We've got enough iron, I'm pretty sure. So let's get that in there real quick. Iron. Oh yeah, we got plenty. Oh, that's not even. That's not even. Wait, I need to make three of those. Yeah, okay. Boop. Oops. Like so. Wow. Kind of expensive. That's about almost a half a stack. So I think we took out a full stack there, and it went down from 64 to 33. It's pretty close. All right, let's put this anvil in here, and we'll call it good. So boom, boom. And then, I don't know if I'll build it on camera, maybe off camera. I love that noise. I might build a chandelier here, because I think it would look pretty good. And there we go. Look at this view. Look at the view here, guys. Oh, dude, I love it. Just stand right here and just look out. See the wild, get the breeze up here. I guess it's not really up here. I mean, it's not any bigger than that. But man, I really enjoy this. I kind of like the challenge of doing new things. Even that building right there was a new type of design for me. So it was a lot of fun. And this was a lot of fun too. It took me a while to get it going, but I got it going. So there we are. Well, anyways, guys, that is going to be it for today. If you guys enjoyed, guys, don't forget to leave a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And if you did, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.